This is a tune that I wrote shortly after the shooting of Trayvon Martin in Florida. And with that event happened to coincide with the 50th anniversary of the Martin Luther King Have a Dream speech. And that was kind of like stuck in my mind throughout that period. And that was really before, that was maybe the start of what we now know as the Black Lives Matter movement. That was really something that kicked that off, I think. And that really stuck in my head. And everything that happened around that scenario made me feel like there's so much more work to be done in creating an equal and beautiful place for all peoples here in the United States. And so this tune is called Open Your Eyes. It's about that.